what do you think? Great job. Kiara, get in there. Kiara, can you get in there real quick?
Come in. Get in here.
He showed up, man.
Kiara, sit still. Say hi.
What?
My video camera.
Thank you, Mrs. Ball, to our PA announcer. Hello, Nut fans, and welcome to Cedar Park. I would like to thank today's game sponsor, Long Island Ninjutsu, for giving the first 1,500 fans that entered the gates here at Cedar Bank Park those flip drums. And now, if you want to direct your attention here to Joe Byrne. He's a black belt student for Long Island Ninjutsu. He's going to throw our first pitch, Mr. Buddy Harrelson. Go right ahead, Joe. Joe Byrne from Long Island Ninjutsu, here with us today, a black belt, ladies and gentlemen.
Go! Go!
Battery.
I think it's specifically for that.
Well, that would be like the, you know, the school bus. It's actually the international school bus.
Really?
My first base with Kiara, who is 7 years old, and Quakerjack, who also happens to be 7. And they are going to race around the bases in the Wood Kingdom Duck Dash. They're going to race all the way around the bases. Whoever can get there first will be taking home a gift certificate courtesy of Wood Kingdom. Now, because they're the same age, this could get interesting, folks. We got to cheer them on. On your mark. Get set. Go!
Go, Kiara! Go, go, go!
Kiara was telling me how she practices martial arts with Long Island Ninjutsu. She's an athlete. She's staying on Quakerjack's help. What's this? Quakerjack is replicating the bobble trail that we'll be giving away at 7:05 tonight.
Go, Quakerjack,
you gotta wait so you don't have to look at the bobble trail. Here comes Kiara, best of luck! Thank you for taking all the attention to the game. Here you go, Kiara, for you. Courtesy of Wood Kingdom. Wood Kingdom, where the fun starts.
Baseball fans, I'd like to remind you that the GMG Sports
Great
Program
job.
Is the official sign of
baseball.
Awesome, right?
You got this other one cut also?
I'm tired!